We're here at Parker today because we want to give back to the community and show how much we love and care for Dallas and our city.
Given the foundation of loving service at the university, let's have a day of service. All the students, faculty, staff, even alums, members of the Board of Trustees, maybe even in the chiropractic profession, what if we picked a day and shut down the university and celebrated Dr. Parker's commitment and the university's commitment to service by going and doing acts of helping other human beings? We came up with this idea of what if we marked Chiropractic Founders Day, September 18th, and had it during that week and have kind of a week of celebration that would culminate on the Friday of a day of doing this service. We matched it to Chiropractic Founders Day. We thought that was kind of cool. To me, the foundation of chiropractic is loving service. That is why the profession exists. It's why the 70,000 chiropractors in the United States go to work each day to provide loving service. So we knew it was going to start at Parker. And we also knew that it would inevitably spread. And so the vision was and is that at some point, as this spreads and grows, it will be something that every chiropractor in the nation decides to get involved with. So that sometime during that week, maybe on the Friday, maybe on the weekend, that every chiropractor in the United States will do some act of service in honor of Chiropractic Serves, in honor of Founders Day, and that we can let the public know that that's what we're all about.
I'd just like to thank all you guys for the community service, for volunteering. Without volunteers, this world would be, I would be under the bridge or somewhere right now myself.
The experience you get helping somebody, you know, alleviate a problem you've been dealing with for years, I mean, it's self-gratification, yeah.
Chiropractic changed my life.
This is part of Parker Serves, which is our outreach opportunity for students, faculty, and staff to do volunteer work in the Dallas-Fort Worth area.
Dr. Parker used to say that your compassion to serve has got to be greater than your compulsion to survive.